Welcome to the Anytime Show with Zikwe. Hello, Huyadah. Morweni betuna. Konnichiwa. Hey guys, do you know what these are? They are coins, and the coins are money. We use money to buy the things that we need. There are 10 one-rand coins. That means that I have 10 rands. Every week, my neighbor pays me 10 rands for watering her plants while she's at work. Now, I'm going to show you how to use money wisely. Using money wisely helps you plan for tomorrow. And the next day, and the next day, and all the days after that. These are my three money cups. Ne? This cup is for saving money, which I only use if something unplanned happens. This one is for spending money, which I use to buy things that I really need, like food. And this one here is for sharing money, which I use to help other people. At the end of every week, I take 5 rands. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 one-rand coins and put it into my saving cup. Then I take 3 rand. That's 1, 2, 3 one-rand coins and put it into my spending cup. Then I take the last 2 rand. That's 1, 2 one-rand coins and I put it into my sharing cup. Hey, watch what happens when I do that at the end of every week. Because I was wise with my money, I've got spending money that I can use to buy food. Yebo! I have sharing money that I can use to buy a warm scarf for my granny. And I have saving money, which I will only use if something happens that I didn't plan for. Using money wisely will make your life so much easier and cololops. Try it for yourself. Your old buddy Zikwe has got so many helpful tips for you. Yeah, bo. So join me anytime on the Anytime Show with Zikwe. Cololops.
This National Savings Month, together with our long-term partner Sanlam, we bring you Zikwe's top 5 saving tips.